No, let's go back. Flight 20. Yes, we have there. Yes, let's delete it. So we have only have 3 flights to Lagos, and then to Nairobi. That's losing some money on that. Brazzaville Buen Aires. Got no booking at all. I think that's too expensive. We cannot fly empty flights because that's cost like 60,000. I think we have to give up this aircraft. Cannot do not have any bookings. That's tomorrow morning. No booking at all. I think we cannot do that. Yes, we have to delete everything here. No, but we're not seeing the flight to like Cairo. No, we have to give up this aircraft. That will kill the airline. We cannot do that. I think you cannot delete it yet because we have some active flights. No, Brazzaville, Cairo. No, we cannot do that. We have to cancel this. All flights have canceled. Yes, now we can delete it. Yes, we have to sell it. Yes, withdraw pilots. Remove seating. Flight plane deletes. Yes, how do we sell this aircraft? Yes, but let's overview. Yes, how do we sell the aircrafts? Yes, I don't know, I don't remember how to how do I sell this? Okay, offer for sale these. Yes, let's put it for sale. Yes, put this for sale. Got 200 employees, so now we have to wait what we should do about it. So, but we have more credits, can make a new aircraft somewhere else. Other country somewhere, but that's the same problem. You have no you need some slots. No, you have no free departure slots, so that's super hard to start airliner anywhere and get any booking. So, I don't know, Brazil, if you should start something in Brazil, but there's probably so many big there. Yes, Brasilia. Yes, but that's really hard. There probably is some very, very big airlines here. Every slot is taken. So, Russia, China, I don't know where. Benin. We have a small airport there. I don't think many have hubs here. Yes, chats. Small airports. Should try some weirds, but you maybe know, you never know. Could be you can make some bookings. Chat to yes, to Egypt, Cairo, something weird, or to Algeria, something weird. Should we do that? Yes, we should maybe wait a bit. I need a pen and paper because I cannot remember these weird names. I have to write the airport names down if I cannot remember all this. Or chats. That's not the chat like a chat in the a game. CHAD. Yes, they have Chad Airlines. They have a Chad Airlines there. They have a Chad Airline. Of course, they have that. But let's just do it. Team. Yes, we have a holding called Chat Golds, and need to make Enterprise. Not Chat Airways, could be Chat. Yes, what should we call it? Chat Oasis, but I cannot chat. Yes, chat, chat. Chat, what? Chat. Yes, I'm very bad to this name. What should we call it? Chat International. Chat International. Yes, CIA. That's 10 million. Okay. We need aircraft. We need the aircraft. Jets, some kind of jets. Should we buy this? Imbra. Costs a lot of money. Yes, what the fucker is? Yes. Yes, let's look at this. Yes, 2 million. Yes, let's buy 2 Fokkers. So we have to wait. So now we have Lagos, Nigeria. Should we try Cairo? Yes, I cannot see a C-A-R. No, I cannot spell it. We have to use that's Egypt. Cairo. Sharm el Sheikh. You never know, maybe some wants to go to vacation there. No, not education, go to vacation. That's some Sharm el Sheikh, is a little bit more south of Cairo. And Luxor, that's the pyramids. Benin. Algeria, but that's maybe too far away. Chat, maybe not. Let's Algiers. Yes, where's Cameroon? That's down there. That's not so far away from Chad, I think. Be there. Yes, but the video splits in a few minutes. Yes, so we have to wait. I have to wait 1 hour. Yes, if I win this, then make some flight plans. So let's stop the video.